Unit 8. Possessions. Lesson 1. Hey, that's cool. 3. Listen and understand. 1.
May I show you our new cell phone? It's only $80.
Yeah, it looks awesome. What can it do?
Well, of course it's lightweight, like all the others. But it has one brand new feature. Let me show you. Andrew Choi.
That's amazing! So you don't have to dial the number? You just say the name?
Yes. You can say the name or the number. And the phone dials for you.
Cool! I'd love to have one of those. And the price is pretty good.
2.
This camera looks kind of big.
True, but tiny cameras are often hard to use. This one is easy to use. And watch this.
Wow, that's neat.
You see, it folds up when you're not using it. Now it's small enough to carry in your wallet.
That's a cute idea, but I'm happy with the camera I have.
3.
Here's our new MP3 player. You can store hundreds of songs on it.
You can do that on any MP3 player. So, what's special about this one?
Well, you can play it underwater, so you can listen to music in the shower or at the pool.
I don't know. Who needs to listen to music while they're swimming?
4.
Is this a TV?
Yes, it's a projection TV. This box receives the TV signal and sends the picture anywhere you want, like to your bedroom or living room wall. You don't need a TV screen.
And what's the picture quality like?
It's much better than the picture on any plasma or LCD screen.
That's terrific. I need a better TV. And this one could be moved from room to room.